microScan3 allows to easily change the position of the system plug to better fit the application environment. We will show you how this is done. For the following process, you will need a TX20 Torx screwdriver. The system plug is installed at the bottom or the rear of the scanner when it is delivered. You can change the position of the system plug if needed. First, loosen the screws of the system plug and carefully remove the system plug from the safety laser scanner. Pulling on the connector for the power supply often offers enough grip. Then, loosen the cover plate screws. Remove the cover plate from the safety laser scanner. If it does not come out immediately, you can use a screwdriver to pry it open, or really carefully insert a thin plastic tool or even a pen to press out the lid through the hole where the system plug used to be. Carefully slide the new system plug into the safety laser scanner at the desired position and screw in the system plug using the captive screws. Use the defined tightening torque to fasten both the screws for the cover plate and the system plug. Note that the configuration is stored on the system plug so that in case of a device exchange, the cables can stay connected and the system plug stays in the application.